I am Santosh Gadamkar. Today I am teaching you mechanics of material. In that one, indeterminate structures. These are the indeterminate structures. Problem: a square bar of 20 mm side is held between the two rigid plate. These are the fixed end and loaded by an axial force P. P is given 450 kN. This is nothing but 450 kN. 450 kN. As shown in the figure, find the reaction at the end of A and C. We have to find out the reaction at A and C and the extension of the portion AB. AB we have to find out. Young's modulus is given here, 200 GPa. That means E is equal to 200 into 10 raised to 3 Newton per mm square. We have to convert into Newton per mm square. Now first, let us assume, we have to assume it. Assume, I am just assuming it here by using by assumption, we are creating the equation by using the and that equation we are going to solve it. Assume. First, we are going to assume it. First, I will consider this portion. As the net elongation is 0 here, I will consider the first portion, assuming it tensile. P1, P1. Next portion I will consider here at this part, that to be tensile, P2. And P2. Now we are considering this direction as a positive and this one as a positive, this is negative and this is negative. As this is the assumption, we have to create the equation. How to create the equation? Because the P is located here, we have to convert this into in terms of equation. Now how this arrow minus, we have to write minus P1 plus P2 is equal to, what about this one, minus 450. This become equation 1. Second equation, the net elongation, because these are nothing but fixed, which is nothing but 0. Okay, I will consider delta L is equal to 0 because both ends are fixed. It can be written as what? Delta L is nothing but delta L1 plus delta L2. Why I am taking first plus? Because I have to consider it as a positive sign here, tensile tension. This is 0 and it can be written as what? 0 P1 L1 divided by AE plus P2 L2 divided by AE. Young's modulus is common, area is 20 mm, which is also common. Substitute the value. What is P1 value? We don't know. L1, P1 into L1. L1 is nothing but this is the L1 and this is L2, the length of the box. L1 is nothing but 300 mm plus A divided by E plus P2 is nothing but P2 into L2 is nothing but 200 mm divided by A into E is equal to 0. Because A and E are common, this set becomes 0 and this becomes P1 into 300 plus P2 into 200 is equal to 0, equation 2. Now with the help of the calculator, we have to calculate. Calculating 192 minus P1 plus P2 is equal to minus 450 kN and this is nothing but P1 into 300 plus P2 into 200. We have to convert it to equation here. This is equation 1 and equation 2. By using the calculator, we have to solve. Shift equation 5. Here you have to consider 1. Now first value is minus P, minus 1. Next is plus 1, the C is minus 5, 450, second 300, 200 and 0. The answer is 180. The answer is P1 is equal to 180, positive. That means the first assumption is correct. Next, P2 is minus 270. These are kilonewton. That means the second assumption, in earlier we have done the first assumption as tensile tensile, but in the answer it is minus 270. Therefore, we have to redraw this part. Redraw the diagram, because this is minus and indicate it should be compressive. The first, it is a tensile. What is P1? 180 kilonewton. 180 kilonewton. Second part, it should be the compressive because the minus sign is there. Minus 270. It is compressive. That means here this part becomes RA and this becomes 270 RC. Therefore, RA is nothing but 180 kilonewton and RC is nothing but 270 kilonewton. We have to find the extension of the portion AB. Extension of the portion AB. Delta 1 L1 is equal to, or AB, P1 L1 divided by A into E. What is P1? 180 into 10 raised to 3 into L1, 300 divided by area. Area is here square. That means it should be 20 into 20. 20 into 20 into 200 into 10 raised to 3. Delta AB is nothing but 0.675 mm. In this way you have to solve. First, you have to consider the assumption, both are positive, and you have to create the equation based on this part. One equation is created here, second equation, both ends are fixed. We have created two equations, calculating with the help of the calculator. P1 value positive, that means the first assumption is correct. P2, it is negative, but second assumption was positive here. You have to reverse the direction. In this way, you have to reverse. Now, the reaction RA is nothing but 180 and RC is nothing but 270. Extension of the portion in the delta LB, AB. We have to find out the extension. In this way, you have to find out. I am Santosh Gaidankar. Thank you very much.